Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Alyssa. I'm really excited. Today I have a video for you, a create a sim of Ron Stoppable. It's kind of a sequel to my create a sim of Kim Possible, so if you haven't seen that, I would highly recommend it. I saw in a comment that somebody wanted me to narrate my videos. I would love to do like a little intro or something, but I feel like it could get a little bit boring after a while. So I thought I just might do a quick intro explaining my thought process in the very beginning. So this is what this is. All right, so creating Ron was actually quite fun. It's kind of hard because what I do is I bring up a picture of the character I'm making on my iPad and have it next to my computer while I make the person. And so I can just have a reference to look at. But it's kind of hard to bring a cartoon character to life, I guess. I know this is still cartoonish, definitely, but he was definitely a bit of a challenge because he doesn't really have a jaw at all, or like, you know, many facial features, so it's kind of hard to relate that to The Sims. So he was still really fun to make. I think his personality traits are on point, which you'll see later. But anyway, I had a lot of fun creating him, and I hope you liked it. Unfortunately, at the end, I wasn't able to save him. My game crashed when I quit recording, so I wasn't able to save him to the gallery or anything like that. So, it sucks, but that's what it is, I guess. So, yeah, I hope you like it. If you'd like me to recreate him so you can download him, please let me know. I'm going to put my Origin ID in the description so you can follow me on Origin for my past creations and the creations I've made. I'm going to be posting Kim Possible and Catwoman, my previous two videos as of now, so you can get them as well. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. Have a great day. Bye!
Yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah. Baby, hey, if you wanna reach me, when you wanna page me, it's okay.